Good afternoon. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Courtney Woodworth. The Wall Street Journal reports that Chrysler is in talks with plenty of major lenders, including JPMorgan and Ally Financial. These talks are about starting an in-house consumer and dealer auto lending and loan operation. Chrysler has used Ally as its preferred lender for loans and leasing, but the contract is scheduled to end in 2013. Stay tuned for further updates throughout the day. This is the Financial News Network. I'm Courtney Woodworth.